Previously on Kid Nation.
I think I'm gonna die out here because there's nothing.
40 gutsy kids set out across the desert to build a world of their own.
Oh my.
This is your town council. Mike, Anjay, Laurel, and Taylor.
Oh, you ready?
They're led by the youngest town council in history with a huge responsibility.
Wow.
Every 3 days, the council will award one kid a gold star trophy.
We have to split you guys up into 4 different districts. The yellow, the green, the blue, and the red.
To find out who earned big bucks in the upper class and who clean outhouses as laborers, 4 new districts went head-to-head in their first showdown. Now, who will win the next gold star?
I'm gonna get one.
Will anyone else go home? And can the kids who remain really build a better world?
Now it's time for the next season of Kid Nation. 77 kids, a few adults, and a band have made the trek down to Daytona Beach to see if a group of middle schoolers can successfully create and run a town. What will this second season bring? Stay tuned to find out.